What's going on, y'all? It's BC, BC's Custom Hair Juice. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Figured I would get on and make y'all a video and just show y'all some of the stuff I do. I'm going to tie y'all a few jigs. We're going to talk a little bit and let y'all get to know me. So, y'all check it out. This first jig I'm tying right here. It's a very popular, highly requested jig. This first jig I'm gonna tell y'all is a monkey milk. A lot of people fish it in plastic. I prefer it in hair. It's not a easy color to find in hair. For the simple fact, the chenille is so hard to find. I believe in laying a good base layer on my jig. If you don't have a good base layer, your jig won't stay together. Simple plain fact. And I'm tying this out of feather, y'all. This is going to be a hackle jig. Oh, Black Hawk. A lot of times y'all see me sitting here, I'm gonna probably be playing music or something like that. Most times this is what it's kind of music is gonna be. I like my country music, classic rock. Just depends. Really depends on my mood. I know y'all see a lot of people tying. Got these expensive rotary vices. Oh, they nice, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. But you ain't gotta have all that. Enough to tie a nice G. Gotta have the want to. I always tie my jigs off 3 times. I have customers tell me that they're catching 200 and 300 off of 1 G. Here we go, y'all. That is a monkey milk hair. I've actually got an order that I've been working on. That I'm going to tie a couple of these in this order, so... One of my regular customers, repeat customers, asked me for some black chartreuse in a hackle. So that's what we're going to tie right now, y'all. We're going to do some hackle and black chartreuse. See what we got. See what we can find in here. And y'all, if you'll notice, I try to color coordinate my jigs with my thread. But y'all, I can't seem to hold on to the tagline this morning. It's like 5 a.m. here in Louisiana. I should be probably getting ready to go fishing. We'll try to catch old bass or something, but what'd that old song say? It ain't no rest for the wicked. So.
something sweet to eat. Make
earning rewards. That's the only thing I don't like about YouTube, y'all. Is the flipping ads. Oh, that's another good one. Silence says, do not touch. You're out of bounds. Come back in there. Did you ever get some so black Chanel? Ain't happening now. No, I apologize, y'all. I know I can't sing. But, I catch myself singing along with it every once in a while. One thing, let me tell y'all. Something I learned a long time ago. There is no wrong way to do this. You can watch 10 people tie. And 10 people are going to tie 10 different ways. If your jig catches, your jig holds together, who cares, yeah? Since you're down. And there you are. Black Chartreuse Hackle Jig, y'all. I gotta tie several rows. I'm gonna go on and observe here for a second and show y'all one of my absolute favorite gigs. Well, let me figure out what I did with my head. This is probably one of the best gigs, in my personal opinion. This is one of the best gigs in the world right here. There's more fish caught on this one jig right here that I know of here in Louisiana anyway than any other color. Over here to get this old bucktail here. I see a lot of people that tie this jig. They put flash and all kind of stuff in it. Well, once you put flash in it, it completely changes the jig. They want to put flash in it and call it a gray ghost. It's not a gray ghost. A gray ghost has no kind of flash, no nothing like that in it. Y'all ever seen a ghost flash? I hadn't. When the moon is bright. I almost messed up, y'all. 3 o'clock. It's still catching. A lot of the sprays y'all get, y'all, it ain't no good. Like, seriously. You can't get good quality. Look at it. You can't get no good quality. Look at that thread still trying to come apart. You know what? I'm not really worried about it because this is just a demo. Nobody's actually going to, well, I probably will, but I'm going to tie it in right. Hold on. There we go. It's a brand new spool of thread, and it can be a pain in the butt sometimes. New thread wants to unravel, you know, stuff like that. There it is, y'all. I can hold on to it. This is probably one of the most requested jigs in the world right here. That is a great ghost. There's nothing flashy about it. That's one of them clear water colors that, as far as I know, works everywhere. You can do so much with different colors. It's just unreal. Let me show y'all this one. I tied this earlier. That's my Harley Davidson jig. This right here is one I call the Frostbite. But it's normally on a whitehead. Let's see what else we got up here. My jig I call Country Time. Firefly. I mean, it's just so much you can do. This is one I tied the other night, just goofing off. I'm calling that one a Blue Bomber. The only reason I bought that color right there is because I got a buddy that is like, blue is his favorite color. He's like a blue fanatic. So I bought that one. This one is the American Eagle. It's just, you know, you can do so much with so many colors. This just really depends on what you like to fish, the color of the water you fish. It just, all of that matters, believe it or not, y'all. You know, I have people ask me all the time, what do you suggest I fish? I don't know. I don't know where you fish. I don't know the water, you know, what your water looks like. I don't know, you know, the lakes you fish. I mean, I got to know that so I know what colors, you know. Like, if you fish somewhere with a lot of dirty, nasty water, you want something kind of like this. Black and yellow. Black chartreuse. It's all a preference, y'all. It's, any color will catch fish. I've seen some of the ugliest colors in the world. Whew, y'all. That really just catch them. I'm finna, let me tell y'all G real quick. That, it's one of my custom G's. Let me go ahead and get me old orange head here. And I get a lot of people like this jig. It's one I call the Crappie Kryptonite. And it does really well. I've had numerous people order it. So, I mean, apparently it must be a pretty good color. Chartreuse bucktail. Y'all, if y'all start, when you tie, make sure your ends are even. You'll thank me later for that, I promise. Okay. Do I tell y'all about that bad thread on them new schools? You know, sometimes, you know, thread just, and I use 210 most of the time. 210 tire spread. But, you know, I have some 100, I have some 70. It really depends on what I'm tying, on what I use. I gotta watch that, y'all. That thread will jump around the eye of that hook on you now in a heartbeat. A lot of guys use a whip finisher, and which is fine. It works fantastic. But me personally, I'd rather hand tie them. And there it is, y'all. That is my crappie kryptonite. I think we're gonna do one more. And then I'm going to just, you know, get some work done. What disappeared a time or two? That's old Colin Ray right there, y'all. You can't go wrong with Colin Ray. Yeah, I love me. We're going to have the old pink on y'all. A new town for my new stuff. From VCRs in Arkansas. My eyes are clean bright without that. I guess I'm a bit black. Hush, Dixie. My dog, Dixie, she likes to talk to y'all. Huh? Sorry that I cried. Well, especially if I'm ignoring her and I'm tired. Oh yeah, she gets slapped mad up and then she gets loud. Thinking I need to just stop what I'm doing, paying attention. She ain't got much. This old hair feather here ain't got much that much to it. I have to look over and see what else I get.
Daddy told me when I left. Just with your kids.
Dixie, that's enough. She's talking to me, y'all. She's ready for me to go to bed. Sally has a swing. Dixie, that's enough. That, ladies and gentlemen, is my Pink Floyd. I do tie that in a straight hackle, no Chanel, and I do pretty good on it. It's one I kick ass for fish myself quite often. You know what? I said I was going to do one more, but you know what? Y'all check this out. I want to show y'all this new paint I got. And yeah, any paint I use is Pro-Tech. Pro-Tech powder paint. It's the only thing I use. Oh, look at that pretty color. That is Robin Egg Blue. Boom, boom. It's hot, y'all. I ain't come up with a name for this one yet. I just tied the first one tonight, actually. So I gotta come up with a name for it. I just ain't real sure what it's gonna be yet. That's bad when you got so much stuff. Much tie and stuff you can't find nothing. Nope, we'll do this with you. I've been wanting to look at this anyway. See how it looks.
Oh, dear.
One boy, one girl.
the dark, he looked up and
you know what? I was going to do it just straight hackle. But you know what? I'm going to put a rap on. Change my mind. I remember, you know, when y'all were doing your raps, make sure they're tight. If your raps ain't tight, your jig will not hold together, y'all. This color here. I don't even really know the name of y'all, to be honest with you. A buddy of mine, the guy that actually got me started tying jigs, he got a 72 yards cane of it, so I filled my card up. So why not get a free second number from TextNow? Easily organize your contacts. Who knows, man? Never know. Might come up because something catastrophic. Pretty little G. So, but, you know, like I said, it's just, like I said, you can do all kind of stuff with different colors, you know. You ain't got to fish one color or two colors. If anybody, y'all was looking at my box, y'all would be like, what? You know. I probably got 300 different colors that I tie myself. A lot of stuff is real special custom stuff that nobody else ever, you know, everybody, nobody else ever see. I got one more jig I'm gonna tie y'all, and then we're gonna shut this down. I'm gonna tie y'all one I call the Black Beauty. A real popular jig. I mean, it's around Louisiana. It's a straight hackle jig, y'all. No Chanel or nothing. Straight hackle. You can do it in hair. You can use bucktail, whatever. But I prefer it in a hackle. Because to me, a hackle jig has better action. And honestly, I catch a lot more fish on hackle than I do on hair. So that's just, that's one of the things, it's just a matter of opinion on what you like to fish and what you like to tie. You know, stuff like that, you know. So no matter what it is, you know, I gotta reach over and get some hackle. There's a, it's never wrong, put it that way. So, like I said, don't ever let nobody tell you there's a right or wrong way to do this, because it's really not. Like I said, you can see, watch 10 different people tie. And 10 different people are going to tie different. You know. I read those words just hours before. My grandma passed away. In the doorway of the church. Where me and grandpa stopped to pray. This is a very, very simple jig. But it's very, very effective. If you get there before I do, don't give up. I'm gonna tell y'all. You know, I try to do some jigs. I've been doing it a little over 9 years. But if you want to go watch a true artist, Ty Jigs, go watch Mr. Eric Massey. On Eric Massey's custom, you know, custom Jigs. Mr. Eric is an artist. I can't tie with him. I tell you that straight up. But, you know, my jigs are my jigs, you know. My jigs are custom the way I do them. Mr. Eric has jigs custom the way he does it. My buddy at Wager Bait, you know, he does it different. You know, everybody's going to tie different, you know. I don't know where that come from. And there it is, y'all. That is the Black Beauty. Very simple jig. Very effective jig. There's a lot of really big crappie, white perch, socolet, whatever you want to call them, caught on these jigs right here every year. Y'all, I appreciate y'all. If y'all stay through the whole video, I appreciate it. You know, make sure you comment, like. You know, if there's something you want to see, just ask. I do not tie flies, first of all. I will tie big jigs like 1/8, stuff like that, for like skipjack and stuff like that. But if there's something you really want to see, just, you know, shoot me a comment. Tell me, hey, you know, this is what I want. You know, and honestly, I really don't want a bunch of people in my comments saying, hey, you know, such and such ties this jig like that, you know. I don't care. This is the way I tie them. Like I said, nobody ties the same. So, like I said, I appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all like and comment, subscribe. Y'all have a good day.